Gotta get up there. But how? Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book. I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work.
Okay, all right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana. You all right?
I'm okay. Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Hmm. Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but say ah.
There. Did it do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of it?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay. Flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. We just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there. Hey, whatever you do, don't fall.
This seemed like such a good idea down there.
More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on. Did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. To your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it.
Thank you.
coming down.
Of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. It's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Get back to the entrance.
I'm a little more worried about us right now.
Ah! Yes.
Got it.
It's down there. You're through.
Bring it!
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
Gotta hurry.
don't think so.
Nate, get away from him! Clear. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
There they are!
Better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine. Aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
Gonna get us all killed!
All right, let's
Shit.
Go.
Come on! Go, Nate! I'll cover you! Get out of here, let's go!
Elena, barricade the door!
Got it! Oh.
Come on!
Oh.
Nate, we can't do this.
Just go!
Whoa!
Ah.
look out!
Come on, Jeff, you can make it.
You'll be okay, Jeff. You're gonna be okay. Stay with me. Oh, shit!
Come on, this way! Open the gate!
Heads up! Elena! Known you longer, huh?
Oh, shit!
It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice.
Can't.
Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe?
Up this way.
What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
So, this little man is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on.
That is brilliant, mate. Here.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Run!
Stop them!
There they are!
Now go!
Son of a bitch! You won't get far!
You alright?
Yeah!
Keep going!
You're awfully close, Nate.
Never better. You?
Nothing I won't heal.
Okay.
I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
Nah. I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are, typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard, here. So it should be that way, past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Run out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Get a gun.
Careful.
I always am. Gotta get a gun.
Did you find anything?
Whoa!
Incoming!
Now we're cooking.
It's all clear.
All right, let's head to that water tower.
We gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
See anything?
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
Hey, look what I found. There we go.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's blocked from the other side. Those years in the circus are paying off.
Very funny. You may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Ah. Stand back.
Almost.
There we go. Try it now.
Okay. Now I'm impressed. Oh no! Hey, we got company!
Crap!
We're up there on the left! Up there on the right!
Left and right, they're everywhere! I can make it.
Perfect.
Yeah, not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking
4x4s.
You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe.
You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go.
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see you.
I love the smell of train yards in the morning. That'll do it. Okay. Let's get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. Maybe I could get this old thing moving. All I need is Tweedledee and Tweedledee. Train's gone, Chloe's on it, Helena's nowhere to be found. Now these two can usually show up.
Enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
Ugh. that speeding train.
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay. Okay, here we go.
No, hold on, hold on. Almost there.
Just...
now! Jump! Oh!
Just what I need. Thank you.
on, take your drink order.
Oh, how's that feel?
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Tunnels!
see about that.
Another way.
Freeze!
kick my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on, we don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. We deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Nothing.